So why is it important for vets to invest in continuing education? Well, first of all, it's very difficult to learn new techniques on your own. You need to have someone that guides you and tells you what is right, what is wrong. And they also need general courses, they need more specialist courses, courses that fit within their busy life and their busy practice. So courses that can be done over a day or two, or courses that can be spread over years, these sort of things.